New this morning, Allegiant Airlines announced it will launch a new nonstop service to Florida out of the Gerald R. Ford International Airport, of course.
And Aaron's very excited about that. And those flights will come at a very modest price tag. The flights will be to Sarasota, booming. And fares will be as low as $55 each way. The flights will operate twice every week.